I have no respect for anyone working for any major label in any capacity whatsoever in the executive. They're all liars. They're all mediocre people with no talent. They don't know talent. They don't understand or like music in any way whatsoever. I dread to think what they're like in bed trying to have sex because, you know, their mind and body are not connected.